Makes more sense why Asolv's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us. He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wavered in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost the throne, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are? Let men like Asolv fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asolv?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. Unspoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first. Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact. Steady. Looks like we've got rebels ahead.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Spotted this on the tower, too.
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking. Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
I'll take care of this one.
Okay.
Ah.
Salah versus the Tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later. Fine. I mean, don't drink it or anything. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear.
Our cause does not afford luxury. I'm smaller than most.
Okay?
Slightly deaf, but I'm good.
Good. Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit,
statue moved again.
Oh. Turns out getting walloped by an axe. Excellent.
I'll bet. You all right?
Yeah, all in a day's work.
I'd rather watch the master.
Flattery gets you everywhere.
Also rather not get hit by an axe.
Bugger!
That was close. All right. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Oh, for goodness sake. Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all Hoi Salah sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better.
Behind you.
Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes.
We'll see.
Good.
Fresh air.
Feels good to be outside. Weird smell in there.
Death. Smelt like death.
I was thinking mildew with all the water.
Let's make an axe. What the hell? That's not fair.
Both the middle and inside pieces seem to move the outside rim.
Nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Oh, shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'd be water. Now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study. Mm.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously?
Mm.
My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
Time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too rot. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross rot. One sec.
We were talking about...
Oh, right. Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Just be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. Care to join me?
Right behind you. What is this place?
You got me.
Razor, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. I don't see a way across. What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
It looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spot on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens. Another token for my collection.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Don't think so, but...
Extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
No hitchhikers. Shoo.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Once again. There a way to ring this?
Oh, that's loud.
Ringing the bell removed one of the bars. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Is there a quieter way to do that?
No. Nah.
Want anything?
Another fabulous token.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Oh, there isn't a bad view anywhere around here. Can't hide from me. Another Hoysalar token for my collection.
Don't have anything useful?
Got another token for our collection. gonna take a look around.
All right. Bye for now.
Thank you for your indulgence.
I'm just gonna take a look around. Happy hunting.
Hello again. Thank you for your patience.
I'm just going to take a look around. I'll wait here.
What
So, find anything down there?
Priceless token. Well, maybe not priceless, a priceful token.
Hold up.
Careful. That place is crawling with rebels.
Well, here goes nothing. Let's see what we've got here. What wonders await? Shit, nothing here. They must have beaten me to it.
Found anything?
I think Asav's boys grabbed it.
Well, they didn't get far. Maybe they stashed it somewhere.
Good point. Finders keepers. Yeah. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll keep myself busy.
That's a good sign. Literally.
Really building up my calluses this time.